When it comes to golf, just swing your swing. But when it comes to Bubba Watson, there aren't many men who do it like this guy. The lefty loves to shape the ball, mainly that beautiful fade. Your form technically isn't supposed to be like that, but Bubba's a bit of a throwback with his self-discovered style, never taking a lesson. And like they say, this is Bubba golf. But would that playing style be enough to catch leader Paul Casey 5 strokes ahead? Remember, back in 2010, Watson came from 6 strokes back, and he had that same look in his eye on Sunday on 10. A tough angle, yet Watson still chips in for the birdie from just off the green to move to 13 under. So we now jump ahead to the 18th. Casey and Watson now co-leaders. And Watson, that right there is what we call Bubba golf. The slight fade, 366 yards down the fairway. Bubba hit 9 of 14 on the afternoon. So Watson's second shot, 73 yards out. The sand wedge, it's online. And he nearly holes out for the eagle. Instead, Watson with the simple tap-in birdie for the outright lead at 17 under, shooting a 63, while Casey 2 over at a 72. Watson now becoming the first 3-time winner on the PGA Tour.